Let us begin. So we did all this, yes. Okay, so last time we got Pebbles and Clefairy. And I think I'm going to be focusing on Pebbles a little bit due to me wanting to make it my special sweeper. Rattata we might work for a little bit. I think my cap this week is level 21, I want to say. Let me just make sure. Let me verify that. Fire Red Misty. Yeah, level 21 it is. That's probably the score. It is. So our cap is level 21, so I can't keep working on Rattata anymore without it passing the level. So we're gonna work on everybody else to absorb the EXP. We have a bunch of trainers. In this gym, I'm very concerned about the person with the Magnemites and the guy with an Onix. That's what I'm very concerned with at the moment, but I think we can actually make it work though. Bullet Seed. I don't even think anybody can spit seeds out of their mouth. Can anybody learn Rock Tomb? No. No. So I'm gonna have to rely on Sing on this one. Yeah, I'm gonna be running away. Should I though? I won't actually. I actually deal with them. I'll run away from the Geo because I think dealing with Zubats would probably be better for this slight EXP boost. Let's see. And paralyze you. Alright, let's deal with the bug man part. There's also a guy with an insta-kill Raticate that's also very concerning is what I remember. Cause I know from my off-screen casual Nuzlocke runs, that has been a run ender because of how fast Raticate can be. And Hyper Fang having a decent chance of critting and it having a high power on top of that, it's dead. It's a little bit horrifying. And if I sound exhausted, it's because I just woke up. Suspicious men are in the cave, what about you? I'm in the cave too, thank you for asking. Weedle. Glad I'm not fairy. Bop, get out of here, Weedle. That was a crit, let's go. There's an 85% chance of missing, so I don't want to deal with it. Got me. There was that. I also want to check something. Because I forgot how Encore works. Was it 5 turns? Two to six turns. Oh, it varies far. Oh god, that's bad. We got the second Clefairy Master. A really powerful normal type. There we go. A what? I'm waiting for my friends to find on me here. Stop. Fucking Clefairy, man, I'm telling you. No Jigglypuff. Five hits. So much for a double slap. Fuck you, game. There's that. I lost? Gigantic rock snake to deal with. Ah, oh, God, this is horrifying. This time I'm gonna have to go for sleep hacks, not accuracy hacks, because I don't think anybody knows how to lower accuracy. You don't even know sing. Yes. All right. Too concerned with Misty, to be honest. I feel like I have a pretty decent chance of winning. I just have to get my Rattata to level 20 before I fight her. And if I'm very desperate to actually make sure I win, evolving Clefairy to Clefable would probably be the better strategy in that case. The only thing about stone evolutions is that stone evolutions are crap, because you can't learn shit and I'm gonna have to rely on TMs. The only move I'd be wanting to learn really badly is Moonlight, which is what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna attack that. I'm not gonna deal with effects. We'll just get out of here. So many Parasys. Stop. Okay, we have a Rock Egg run here. We, Team Rocket, are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strength. Good for you, Main. I'm proud of your ass. Sandshrew. Again, this is a little bit concerning. So, we're gonna initiate with Double Slap and immediately miss it because it's gonna start throwing sand. Yep. Fucking hate sand attack. Like, all Sandshrews always initiate with their fucking sand attacks, man. to the point where it's very unlikely for me to land Gold Cotton. God, I fucking hate Sand Attack. Speed time, interesting. What do we have here? A Rattata. Nice. Take that, Rattata. No Zubat. Am I faster? Definitely not. I can actually disable that. That is if I land it, unless it that happens. Nah, I'm gonna kill it. I'm not gonna waste my time. I blew it a little bit, but that's fine. Let's go. A star piece, 4,900 bucks. Let's go. Freaking hate. No, it's so tedious. How's it going, Geodude? Bye, Geodude. Okay. Okay, now we have... Okay, this is where we have a stupid fucking Magnemite trainer, so I'm gonna start backtracking to make sure I have full health. So now we're gonna try seeing if we can deal with the Magnemite trainer real quick. Not looking forward to that, it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Well, I could get the extra one level just to get the slight boost to deal with it. I do not remember what level the Onix is, I just know it's gonna be fucking annoying to deal with too. What? Don't sneak up on me. You fucking saw me from afar. You ran towards me. Okay, there's the Magnemite. piss. My luck with frickin' supersonic is always the worst. Must be death down. Thunder Shark is gonna hurt like a bitch. Let's go Cotton. God, I hate Supersonic so freaking much. Supersonic is a fucking nuisance. I managed to get Supersonic disabled at least. There's that. I'm not gonna waste on Sing. Sing's a very low chance of landing. It's not something I'm gonna risk. Sing is only whenever I feel like it's a must that needs to land. That fucking did not last long. Fuck you, game. Dealing with supersonic metal sound. Alright, what did he do? Tackle. Okay, I'll anchor that actually. Now, if only Pebbles could land her double slap. Sorry, that's easier to deal with. If only I can actually land that. Okay, I'm just gonna go for the more guaranteed hit. Fucking hate low accuracy attacks, relying on them for stuff. Now we have Grimer, isn't it? Now it's a Voltorb. I get that Voltorb is pretty fucking fast. How much damage am I gonna do with Pound? Pretty hefty amount. Not piss. There we go. My Pokemon won't go. I'm sorry to hear. I'm gonna go backtrack and heal everybody. I'm not gonna risk losing them. Get out of here, Zubat. The moment I get everybody level 18, I'm gonna be a little bit concerned in fighting wild Pokemon. Bop, one potion. Let's go. You can't use them in battle, though. Now let's just run back out. And since tomorrow I have to go to physical therapy again, I'm gonna have to wait till past tomorrow to live stream as well. Which is gonna be Temtem. I'm trying to like rotate between games. I think that'd be fun, especially since I'm a full-on Pokemon fan. Temtem has been fun, but I still don't think it's gonna replace Pokemon for me. And I'm so hyped for Scarlet and Violet. I know I'm gonna be disappointed like I was for Legends of Arceus was disappointing. I was so hyped for that game too, because they actually made it look like it was gonna be amazing, and I have not yet even played through it. I should probably play through that at some point. After I'm done with Temtem, I'll probably rotate to another game that's not capturing monsters and fighting. I'll see if I go back to another game. Oh yeah, I was gonna do Hollow Knight. I have to fucking finish Hollow Knight real quick. The thing about Hollow Knight, since I don't know where anything is at or what's going on, like, half of the time is me just wandering around trying to figure out where to go. And not gonna lie, that's the main reason I was not much of a fan of the Metroidvania genre. Ori was like an exception. I have no idea why I fell in love with Ori, but Ori has been by far my favorite Metroidvania of all. And I played the second one, and I hope they make a third one now. Because now that I went from 2 and I'm backtracking to 1, now I have to figure it out. Even 100% that I collected everything I can in that game. Ori is such a good game. And I don't know, like, I'm not saying Hollow Knight is a bad game, it's just not for me. I don't know, there's something about it that I just don't like. It does not feel as satisfying as Ori does to me. I feel like if I probably would have played Hollow Knight first, I probably would have had a better experience of it. But since it wasn't first, my mind automatically compares it to the other game, and that's bad because all games are different. It's like comparing Temtem to Pokemon, which I still do. But there's a bunch of stuff Temtem does better than Pokemon. That I cannot deny. There's a bunch of stuff. There's a couple of stuff I kind of dislike. But like I said, that's probably just from game development, and actually makes sense if you write it on paper, to be honest. Like, not many people like this PP idea, so they replaced it with stamina, which is not bad. I just prefer the PP over the stamina, that's just me. There's probably people who like the stamina more. There's some parts where I like the stamina. Grinding, when you only have to worry about stamina, as long as you can one-shot stuff, that's fine. You can be there infinitely and grind. And PP, you have to keep backtracking. You know, follow me, you stupid. Okay, we're gonna put Jigglypuff in front now. I'm trying to, like, evenly distribute the XP. If only I had burbs. Metapod. To hit 3 or more. 3 makes it not as worth, since pound it does as much as pound. It's 4 and plus that is worth it. Only thing that makes multiple hits is the chance of landing here, but I lost. No. Okay, that's fine. Give me my thing. God freaking dang it, man. Shut the fuck up, Geodude. You're not even people. You don't even have legs. Also feel like I should be checking craters. Pop. Stuff. Am I mistaken on that? I don't even know. I'm about to make it to my concerning trainer. Which if I do, I'm just definitely not gonna battle a single thing until I deal with that thing. Fight, 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 hey!
Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought!
Yeah, probably. Oddish. Almost the death tank. Well, I should be. I don't know. And I said I was gonna put Jigglypuff in front, and I proceeded to not do that. So that's me being smart and forgetting the plan.
dumbbells, bro.
There we go, Pebbles is level 18.
Oh, I lost.
You think? Alright, let's put Cotton in front this time for real. I also want you in the second slot always. You're gonna be the backup always. Do 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 do. Hey, good sir.
We're pulling a big job here. Get lost, kid.
I'll have you know I'm not lost. I know my way.
Azuba.
I was gonna say that Cotton has been dealing with Zubats this whole time, but nah, I'm mistaken. It was... I forgot the other one's name. This is immobilized by love. I'm just gonna have a bunch of adorable Pokemons where I can just deal with situations.
Eggheads. No, not the Intimidate. Fuck.
Such a good ability. You also lower my defense? How dare you? Luckily, I'm not fairy. You son of a bitch. Luckily, I just picked up an escape rope. I prefer wasting that because I never use it anyways. Is this an item? I got a nether. Let's go.
Fuck! Geodude.
Fuck off. Nah,
nah, nah, nah. You found thief!
Well. Well, little buddy. I prefer 100 times to use escape rope than waste my time doing this.
Woo!
There we go. Because either way, I'm gonna have to deal with a gigantic fucking rock snake right now. Do 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 do. I said I wasn't gonna battle anything. But Jigglypuff needs the experience.
Dude,
fart. Leave me alone. I'm a sphere. I love it when nothing spawns for a long time and I actually manage to get a bunch of footsteps in. If only I can crit with pound, save myself the time. Oh, you know what? Thank you. Ask and you shall receive. That was a terrible Eevee because it didn't even say crit. Hey, good sir.
Whoa! You shocked me. Oh, you're just a kid.
Something called for. Oh, fart.
Oh, fart! You have 10- You have 3 of these fuckers? Are you serious?
Rattata, I need you out, little buddy. Please get a pre-swap in. Awesome. I'm gonna Hyper Fang. Nom. Half health before it starts defense curling. You got this, Rattata. I believe in you. Nom.
You son of a. You had one freaking job, Rattata. One job! And you fucked that up!
Alright. There's that. Geodude number two. Again, we're just gonna Hyper Fang. It's probably gonna Defense Curl. All right, flinch. Let's go, flinch hacks. I fucking missed. I made that worthless. You know, I never understood the AI. If you don't have a water type, why are they programmed to use that attack? It's a waste of a turn. It helps me. I'm not complaining about that. It just bothers me every time I see it. I'm like, eh. Let's go, flinch hacks. I'm not risking another miss. Let's go. You're doing good, Mousy. I'm so proud of you. This one is scary, my man. We're gonna tail whip twice real quick. I'm gonna see, is it gonna have rock tomb? It missed. Nice. I'm gonna tail whip again. There's bind. You missed again. No, if you're doing that bad, let me just chomp on you. There we go. Rattata carried all the experience to Rattata. I did good. Wow, shocked again. Nobody used electricity. Why are you making this pun? Fuck off. Paras. How's it going, my little Paris, bro? Do 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 do. I really got that. This is where we have stupid, annoying, ass, overpowered Raticate that can almost one-shot everybody. So I gotta be a little bit prepared. Not gonna lie. Let's see. I'm very concerned, actually, how I'm gonna do this. I don't wanna lose anybody here. Like, I can't risk Mousy trying to Hyper Fang and kill it, because if it survives, Mousy is dead. It's squishy. I'm gonna see if I can land the Sing, which is not the best strategy, because Sing is such low accuracy. I hate relying on low accuracy attacks. But I can only see that feasibly. Oh wait, you have a... It's the next one that's eradicated, isn't it? Okay, then let's set up here, actually. Oh, son of a bitch! You have it too! We're gonna do that real quick. Since immobilized, we'll do pound real quick. And tail whip. We'll pound it once and okay, or you can one shot it, Cotton. That's fine. Okay, that's gonna help a little bit with your tankiness. Wait, what? Was I wrong about the Raticate? Thought there was Eradicate. Was it the kill Eradicate? Where am I getting Eradicate from? I thought there was Eradicate. Now I'm concerned. Is there another Rocky Grunt? I remember there being a very, very annoying ass Raticate. Not far. That was not worth it. There's one sand attack, come on. You throw like three sand attacks at a Geodude, he always lands a fucking tackle that's 95%. You have a fucking pound. That's fucking 100%. You get one sand attack and you're missing like a motherfucker. Stop! I'm not gonna risk getting crit by this. Let's go Pebbles. There we are.
I'm steamed.
I thought that I was getting, there was a Raticate, unless I was thinking about the Rattata. I just remember always getting knocked out here. Alright, well, I'm just gonna play it safe in case anything happens. I'm gonna waste two potions here just to max out Cotton's health real quick, and we're gonna try slowly traversing. I think there's one more grunt because I'm pretty sure there's a Raticate somewhere. Smack. Oh, my luck, man. Fuck off, Geodude. I would not waste my time fighting you. Take too long to kill. Okay. Son of a bitch. Let me move! Smack. Let's go. That's how it's done, boys. That's how it's done. Okay. Hello. Do you have a Raticate? I hope not. It's very scary if that's the case. Pretty sure there was a Raticate, though. I'll actually temporarily give Thief to Nobody, because Nobody can fucking learn it, apparently. I'm not giving that to Rattata, it's a waste of a slot. We, Team Rocket, shall find the fossils. They're just up ahead, bro. You should've, like, just not taken a break there, and you would've been fine. Okay. You also have a Rattata. Probably has Hyper Fang. A quick attack. Aw, snap. Are you the guy with the Raticate? I don't know, but you've done some dents on my poor Cotton. Raticate? Nah, we good. Cotton has been beaten up, Zubats. You got this. Just slap it, silly Jigglypuff. You got this. Show it how it's done. Alright, I guess I was thinking about the Rattata with Hyper Fang that one-shotted me. Why was I thinking Raticate? I guess I don't want to admit that I've lost to Rattata. It's embarrassing.
Oh, now I'm mad!
Chill. It's a free item here, though.
Why?
No, Paras, I'm not gonna deal with your effect spore. You're annoying as all heck. You do not help the situation whatsoever. Wait, do I have double moonstone now? Yep, my name is Billy. I wish I can customize my characters to have a different outfit. Oh wait, I can evolve both of them. Hell yeah, let's go. Anyways, while I'm here, let's waste a potion just because I don't want to deal with... Let's see. Hello.
Hey, stop. I found these fossils. They're both mine.
Doesn't matter who I get.
Grimer.
Alright. Smack. Man, you guys are pretty tanky. No! Oh, God. Freaking dang it, man. Alright, we're gonna keep Cotton out. As much as we can. Takes 3 pounds to get rid of, or okay, 4 pounds if they decide to get hard. Cause I gotta make sure I... Cause I know I'm not gonna make it to the Pokemon Center in time. Good job, Cotton. 4 HP, you're trying to fight that poison, aren't ya? Coughing, you are actually physically tanky. We're gonna sing this one if I actually manage to land it. How much damage am I taking from that? 6. Plus that is 9. Yeah, I'm not risking it. Let's go Pebbles. I was hoping to land the Sing so I can have a swap without getting another one poisoned. We could Encore that, actually. Then I can just have a guaranteed tackle directed at me, and then I just pound it to death. Die! Pebbles is looking for some blood! Smack! Now we have the last poison type. It's a Voltorb. It's gonna outspeed me. Let's see, it's usually gonna... Okay, no, that's fine. I'm okay with that one, actually. Let's Encore that. Him tackling is probably the best choice for me. Usually they charge. I was hoping that he'd charge. The tackle is better than Thundershark or Sonic Boom. Because I don't know what level Voltorb, but I know they can learn that. And it's pretty scary when that happens. And having a guaranteed tackle is fine. It's all good. Good job, Pebbles. I'm proud of you. Okay, I'll share. Take one, don't be greedy. There you go, Cotton. You guys did good. I'm proud of you guys. I'm not gonna take that. I'm gonna go the opposite. Doesn't matter, but I just wanna do that. I'm not praising the Helix Fossil. Alright, then this fossil is mine. Praise the Helix Lord. We're not dealing with it. The game knew that you were gonna have Poison Mon here. It's funny. Okay, first things first. They're both evenly leveled. This will determine which one would... Okay, so we're giving Mega Punch to Jigglypuff. We'll give Mega Kick to Clefairy for the meantime. Mega Punch! You wanna teach your Pokemon Mega Punch? Yeah! Let's learn Mega Punch! Yep. God, that 85 accuracy. Alright, the way we're gonna do that, I'm not using Disable well enough. I think that's gonna be our best case right now. Because I want to rely on something that can actually land, so I don't have to, like, cross my fingers anytime I do anything. Now we share comrades in the punch-in. You should go before you're seen by the misguided fool who trains a silly kicking over there. Yep, I want to learn how to Mega Kick, too. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mega Kick has less accuracy is what I remember, isn't it? Or is it more accuracy? I don't fucking remember. Oh yeah, way less accuracy. I'm gonna replace Double Slap. I hate Double Slap so fucking much. And lowering, it's gonna land about the exact same. I have shit. And if I'm desperate to use something powerful, I don't wanna rely on Double Slap or anything. I think Mega Kick would probably be better on both of these. Now we are soulmates in the way of Kiki. You should run before you're seen by the deluded nitwit who trains only simple punching over there. I train both, thank you. Bye. Roar, not Horrors. But we managed to go through the fucking... Okay, I was trying to make sure I didn't miss anything. Well, we might have made it through the fucking cave without doing much. Losing much, I mean. Doing much, we did a lot. We made a lot of progress. We did good. Let's go heal.
Welcome to the Pokemon Center! Thank you for waiting! We've rested your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again!
Alright. Okay, so now we have everybody pretty decently leveled. My go-to is definitely going to be Pebbles in this, because I think she has the best special defense amongst everybody right now. Spadef, 31. Oh yeah! Hands down, look at that! So the way we're going to do this is we are going to work on Pebbles, and we're going to try seeing if we can get Starmie to Encore on a stupid attack. if that does not work, because I don't even think I have an item. Right now, I'm not going to give the item. I don't want to accidentally pop it, but there's that. There's also free rare candy back here that I want to take. Doo-doo-doo. Hello, Gutsa. You have amazing take rates. All right. Oh, you just told me from... I thought you gave me shit. I'm disappointed. Bye. As for our rival, I am actually very concerned. We have a fucking... a primate who's gonna be faster than anything we throw at it. So, I'm trying to beat Misty because I think the best way we're gonna do that is over grinding a little bit to be decently level against Lieutenant Surge, like halfway to Lieutenant Surge, so I can still grind because I still have the SSN. God, the only downside to that is that I gotta make sure I do everything well. Because I have so many trainers to deal with. So I just want to level above, like, I want to level to level 24 or 25 so I can deal with Gary. Because that is a little bit concerning. I may actually wipe here against Misty. I feel very confident against Misty. It's against the rival I'm not very confident because that Primeape is going to kick some butt. Sploosh. Sploosh. I'm back. Alright. So we're just gonna focus on... I wonder if I can one-shot with this. Smack. No, I can't. Oh, piss. Oh, that attack can already miss. It's just worried about the pounding. Oh wow, that was a huge difference. Just barely survived. That is annoying. There we go. As long as the speed death is increasing. Sheldon. God, that was annoying as all hell. Fucking hate supersonic. Every time I fucking use it, it never lands. We're gonna backtrack again. I'm gonna play it a little bit safe since I only have 3 mods to my name since I lost all my burbs. After that, I'm gonna try seeing if I can get... Because the plan is probably going to be getting Clefairy to level 21 to be on par with Starmie. That's probably going to be the best strategy. Everybody else around level 20. Actually, Jigglypuff and Clefairy are both level 21 and keeping Rattata to level 21. We're gonna grind a little bit before we decide to do that. I actually get a fair amount of damage. Bop.
Again, I wish they wouldn't use dome attacks like that where there would be zero incentive for me to use fire types because it just wastes their turn. It's good for me right now, but I'm just saying it bothers me to no extent.
You overwhelmed me! I'm sorry. Alright, we're back. So we're gonna get both Jigglypuff and... We're gonna get both Jigglypuff and Clefairy to level 21. Because it's gonna be on par. I'm not over leveled. I'm right on their level and I shouldn't level up. I'm gonna get Rattata to level... I may actually, it's a little bit concerning actually. I'll actually initiate with Jigglypuff to deal with Staryu. I think that's gonna be the plan. But right now, I think the best thing we can do is that. So we're gonna quickly just put a music track real quick. Go with my background music that I've just decided to let it become my grinding music. There we go. Okay. There we go. worth it again. I shouldn't have. That's what I mean. It's not guaranteed, and that's bad. I hate anything I can miss, because I always end up having the worst case scenario for shit. Oh, fuck! Okay, we're throwing the Rattata, which is scary regardless, but it can easily run away. We're gonna go heal real quick. I'm not gonna risk dying to Mankey's. Having Mankey's here is bad. Fucking hell. Again, low accuracy. And defense curl actually gets boosted with boosts on rollout, so I'm not risking it, no. We're good, we don't need that. It's fine. Having it would have probably been helpful actually. No, it's fine. I gave it Mega Punch, it's fine. We're gonna play it safe in the grinding as well. So Clefable's about to be right on par with when it comes to leveling. And the only reason I'm not wanting, because I know I can guarantee my victory with both of them if I evolve Pebbles right now. But I also would like to learn Moonlight. It's such a good move. That is, if I'm not mistaken, that I can learn. I'm pretty sure it learns that like around like 30 to 40. I think it was like 34 or something. Son of a bitch, I fucking hate poison. One. Checking up on it because it's really hard to tell. I can make that. There we go. I'm not gonna risk losing via poison. Deficit maxes I can do right now. We're not doing minimize. minimize, even though minimize would help a lot, but we're not doing it. Because I don't want to, like, rely only on evasive and accuracy. You know how well that went on the gym. Sped by everything sucks though, that's the downside of Jigglypuff compared to Clefairy. Clefairy is actually faster than Jigglypuff. I'm done with that. Now, Mousy, you should be able to one-shot everything here, including the fucking Mankey. Doesn't even matter what the Intimidate, you should kill everything. It's Stab, Quick Attack, and your Attack Stat. It's actually pretty good. And I think maybe by the time I get you to level 20, son of a bitch! Fucking why? Checking up to make sure I don't accidentally kill him by okay, if I see an Ekans, we're hyperfanging because of the Intimidate. Because I should outspeed it regardless. Oh man, your EVs are garbage. Kill everything besides Ekans, if that's the case. Speak of the devil. That Intimidate, though. Yeah, I was right about you one-shotting the freaking Mankey. Only reason you're not killing Ekans is because of the fucking Intimidate. Actually, if it's 21, I'll get you to 21 as well, just for the Raticate boost. There's zero reason not to evolve you to Raticate. I need every little thing I can do to improve my odds. That is annoying as all heck. Okay. Alright, back to what I was originally doing before I got rudely interrupted. Focus energy. I'm actually gonna try seeing if I can figure out. No, actually, it does evolve. Let's go. Scary face. That can actually be pretty. Starmie is pretty freaking fast, lowering its speed, but again, nah, it's not good on Raticate. Raticate's still too, like, somewhat squishy. Another interesting thing I can actually do, which would probably be very stupid. I'm doing it. I don't give a shit, I'm doing it. I don't know how it's going, thank you. First things first, I gotta figure out. If this works, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. If it doesn't, that's fine. I was not expecting it to work anyway. We're not gonna give it to him just yet. But before I do anything, I would like to buy one of these. We'll buy ten of these. Actually five, because I this four just rounded up. There we go, because there's no Premier Balls and I keep forgetting that. We'll buy two of these. I'm just gonna do my normal purchases. But I'm gonna do something very stupid. Emphasis on stupid. I'm gonna continue to grind real quick. Actually, no. Where is it? Where is it? I wanna see if this. I have a very dumb idea and I'm wondering if it works. Either it's gonna be big brain or I'm gonna get completely and utterly destroyed by my stupid idea. Cause the plan I'm gonna try doing right now is I'm gonna try getting Raticate to get poison because it has the guts ability and that's gonna increase his attack, so let's see. Be a sack of shit. Okay, you're getting concerning. I'm not gonna let you lower my defense for this. If I can take advantage of the Guts ability, it'd probably be very worth. Starmie would, and I'm pretty sure Raticate can outspeed Staryu. I think Starmie is the only thing that I won't be able to outspeed. Oh my god, are you gonna do this again? Again, I'm not gonna let you do that. Again, okay. Poison sting. There we go. Okay, so there we go. Okay, let me see the level. 20. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. So we're at 15. Anyways, my dumb strategy that I hope works. If not, I'm gonna regret my stupid choices right now, but I think it should fucking work. I have something. I should have bought more potions, to be honest. Oh, well. Did I make a right choice?
We'll figure it out. If not, I'll go with Plan B.
First, how's it going, Alpha? Let's see if my poison eradicate gut strategy works. So, if I'm correct, this should one-shot, right? Let's go! And now, whatever it throws at me, I should survive, and this should one-shot if I don't miss. Now, if I get hit... Oh, son of a bitch. That did. Alright, I think we might have to transition to Plan B, boys. Wait, what just happened? I poisoned my rat because it has the guts ability, so his attack is super high. Sadly, this is not going as I was hoping. So I'm gonna go with Plan B, which is like, do some damage with everybody else. I'm gonna see if Jigglypuff can put it to sleep. I'm trying not to lose stuff, I only have 3 fucking mons for this fight. That did 45 fucking damage? Are you serious? Alright, well, GG's there. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. I should... With the Mega Kick, I should actually be able to kill it with Quick Attack, though, now. It didn't? Oh my god, I think I just wiped. God fucking damn it. That's what I get for relying on stupid strategies. Oh, I'm so mad. Could have gone so well. It's gonna super potion. Yeah. And I missed. Okay. I wiped. Monologues are a lot harder than I thought. Fuck. Son of a bitch. I knew I was gonna one-shot the Staryu, but Starmie was the one that I was unsure of. But I missed my Hyper Fang. If that would have landed, I would have won. It's so freaking annoying. Ugh. Okay, that's great. What? I'm not a subscriber to myself. Alright, that did not go as planned. Sag. Oh man, I almost did it. I got wiped. Okay, I'm just gonna capture my crew and try seeing if I can beat a rival. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. Damn it. I'm a boy. My name's Billy. That strategy was good. It would have pulled off if I would have landed the fucking Hyper Fang. That's the thing that annoys me. I would have won that fight. God freaking dang it. Ah! So mad. It's not a bad idea. It would have worked. Maybe I should have grinded Raticate to level 21 as well. I don't freaking know, man. Okay. That's attempt. I'm already on attempt 4. I'm slowly making progress. That's the thing. I gotta find a way to not, like, lose all my burbs to freaking Brock. I think if I can get manage to do that, I'd be set. Okay. First things first, I gotta get through my first obstacle, which I have a very high chance of losing. Do 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 do. Hey, wait! Don't go out! Okay, since I've already read this text multiple times, I'm just gonna fast forward through it. So give me a second. Speed. Yep. What's the naming scheme I should go for this time? We will call you... We'll go for VTubers, why not? Iron Mouse. Probably gonna die here. Okay, so let's just get this out of the way, the fast forward part. Okay, if it just lands a couple of scratches, as long as it does not crit, I should win. Actually, that's concerning already. Misty's a boy? This Misty is. There we go. The thing is, I have a habit of, like, just to remind me what I lost to name it. Like, I think at some point I literally named my rival Mr. Tree because I, on Pokemon Crystal, I think, I beat the first and second gym, but I had no Pokemon that can cut through a tree. So I lost to a fucking tree that I couldn't cut down. It was so sad. I was very upset at myself. Like, what the fuck, man? I lost to a freaking tree. It's the worst feeling. Alright, we're gonna fast forward through all this, because this is all slow stuff and it's tedious. So, everything that I just consider that will be tedious, I will just fast forward through it and just put background music, because background music is great. And it also gives me a reason to use this song as my background music. And then we just fast forward. Hey, look, I copied what the sign said. Bye. There we go. Now I just have to capture my Pidgey and my Spearow. Okay, I did not get my encounter. That sucks. And now I'm afraid to go for my encounter, so I'm just gonna go quickly heal. I'm just gonna keep going back and forth until I get my encounter, because I keep forgetting how squishy Rattata can be. What nature is this Rattata anyway? Naive, that's garbage. Crap. There's my Pidgey. I killed it. Great. So I'm one bird short. Great. That's great. That's great. That's great. Ah, fuck. Okay, I think I lost to Brock. I need all three burps to do this. There's no way I'm gonna do this with just those two. Gotta be careful though, I'm gonna quickly go heal. So I think level 14 was my cap. Let me just make sure. Yeah, 14. There's my new burb. Bird V2. I don't know that many bird V2ers. I'll just look one up. Alright, Tori apparently. Well, he's male though. Whatever, Tori. Okay, so now we're just gonna grind some levels to deal with it. I'm gonna try getting everybody to level 10 to deal with Gary or Misty Mail. Actually, why am I gonna do it here? With naive nature, I should probably just try something to take advantage of that. So we're gonna go beat up some Metapods and stuff. Let's get rid of this old man out of the way. Even though I have no faith in winning this fight against freaking Brock, I've already lost faith. I think I need my sand attack user to deal with this. And that would have been Pidgey, because that's the only way I can effectively see myself. Oh, you have the ability to run away. That's crap. Oh, piss. I can't one-shot Caterpie, I'm not dealing with Weedle. Actually, I think I can one-shot this one. No, I can't. There's no way I'm beating this freaking run without a Pidgey. Oh, God. Get everybody to level 14. I don't actually see myself. I don't see a way to deal with. Seven. Fuck. Not too concerned on the rival fight. fucking hate Weedles so fucking much, man. They're so goddamn annoying. Shot any of them? Are you serious? Yeah, no, that attack debuff is affecting a lot harder than I was expecting. Still can't even kill a level 3 freaking Weedle. That's great. have to try getting everybody to level 14 as soon as I can. And even then, I don't even see myself feasibly beating Brock. Because the only one that I could that would actually help besides Spearow and this would have been Pidgey over Spearow. Get level 4 and 5 right now. Hakuna's we can easily try doing to give a lot of EXP. Yep, still. Start one-shotting all the freaking Weedles. Level 5, I think we should have made grinding way more easy. Caterpie's being one-shot. Maybe. Oh, and it's dead. There we go. So yeah, everything should be more efficient now. Especially if Metapods and Kakuna start popping up. Off Pikachu, your special attack AVs. Thank you. Did I just fucking brain fart? Oh my god, I hate myself so fucking much sometimes. There we go, we beat our rival. We finished grinding. I'm fucking asleep now. I'm just more asleep than awake, it's ridiculous. Okay, well, we're gonna quickly heal, and now we're gonna go fight our rivals, what I meant to say. And the way we're gonna deal with this... We're gonna get Iron Moss up in the lead to deal with the Pidgey. Stop it. The music here. There we go.
Hey, Billy! I'm here to destroy your rat! My monkey!
Alright. I am... 2 levels ahead. I should have an easier time, hopefully. I'm not too concerned about that. Now if he lands a second one, then I'm concerned. So we're gonna do that. I should survive one low kick if it doesn't crit. So we're gonna tail whip a couple of times just so I can have a reason to pivot. Okay, that is way more concerning. I'm still hopeful that I can survive. Okay. They decided to do the exact same thing as me, and then we're just gonna swap out to Tori.
Aw, you just lucked out!
I don't give a shit, man. That was an easy fight, but... I'm still very upset that I lost to Misty. I feel like if I hadn't missed that Hyper Fang, I would've won. That's what bugs me. I think I would've won. But my luck. Always when I need my luck to cooperate, it doesn't. And if I kept pivoting, I was just gonna lose. I had to sack somebody, and even then, it still wasn't enough to kill. And even if I would've used the other one in order, yeah, like, it's a Hyper Fang miss that fucked me over. But I think I might call it for right now. I think that's fine. We have a whole forest to go through, but I think that's a good spot to stop.
Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Also, want to experiment something. Alright, bye-bye.